Hello everyone, welcome back to English online class. This is Sindhu David, your English teacher. Students, today we will be learning lesson 5, Princess September, from the supplementary reader book, It's So Happy. So let's start today's class. Princess September is a lovely and inspirational folk story from the past. It teaches us not to imprison any living organism as they too love freedom. In old times in Siam, there was a king with 9 daughters and a queen. He kept his daughter's name on the name of the month to avoid remembering many names. The 9th was the youngest, which he called Princess September. The king used to give a gift to his daughter every year on his birthday. One year, the king had no gift to give. He gave each of his daughters a green parrot in a golden cage. Each of his daughters was very happy. They taught the parrot to say, "God save the king," and the Pretty Polly in 7 oriental languages. Pretty Polly is a folk song of eastern countries. One day in the morning, September went to tap the parrot as usual, but the parrot did not move. September became very sad and started crying. The maid of honor tried to console her but failed. The queen saw this unreasonable and stopped the supper for that night. Princess September was still crying, though with anger. There, a little bird came. He sang a beautiful song about the lake in the king's garden, where golden fish swam through the shadows of tree branches. September forgot her sorrow and replied to the bird that was a nice song. Princess September slept day to night with ease. The bird was there again in the morning. September took him to her 8 sisters. The bird sang different songs to each of them. Then the princess brought him to the king. The king was amazed by the bird and told this bird sings better than the parrot. The queen said that she knew to stop the supper was good. This bird is better than the parrot, who sing only "Save the king from the enemy" and "Pretty Polly." A week passed. Princess September was happy, but all her 8 sisters were now feeling jealous. One day, little bird was gone to meet his father-in-law. All her 8 sisters came and advised September that the bird will not go if he comes to put him in prison. September was anxious about the hook and snare. The bird came in the night with silence and twittered near her ear and told the reason for being late. The princess told the little bird that Mama's cat is prowling here. I am putting you in prison to safeguard you. The bird said, "It's okay if you let me free in the morning." Princess asked him to sing a song. The bird started singing but stopped in the middle. He said, "But I don't feel like singing tonight." September said, "Very well, go to sleep instead." In the morning, the bird started tweeting, "Let me go, let me go." September woke up and told him, "You are better with the cage. Wherever you want to go, I will bring you there." The bird now started struggling with the cage bars and stopped singing. Princess September went to the 8 sisters. They all said to keep on doing the same until the bird forgets the freedom. The situation became fierce and the bird did not eat any fruit. Next day, September woke up and went to the cage as usual, and saw the bird lying like dead inside the cage. she became sad and started sobbing. She took him out. The bird was still alive. The bird told, "I cannot sing without being free, and if I do not sing, I will die." The princess got her sense and set him free. The bird kept on coming every day, and September kept her window open throughout the day. As a result, September became very beautiful, while her sister became ugly. September married a king of Africa and went on a big white elephant, while her eight sisters married their counselors and went with a cat and a pound of tea only. So students, moral of the story is, the story teaches us to be fair with the other living organisms. This story tells us that other animals also like their freedom and can't live without it.